On one hand, it feels like just yesterday we were finishing the season, and on the other hand, it's been a long summer of preparation and training camp in September. We're very excited to get the season going. We start off with two excellent teams, nationally ranked Toronto, and then Ryerson, who beat us out in the playoffs last year. So to be honest with you, that's probably exactly how we'd want to start, is against two tough teams. You know, leaving last year, we had a few players that were certainly very key to our team graduate. It happens every year. Number one goaltender, OUA Player of the Year, Katrina Manikarakis, Captain Addie Halliday, some very influential people in our dressing room. But we very quickly we saw in September that other players have stepped into leadership roles, and the rookies that have come in have jumped in right away. And so we've done a good job over the exhibition period to get ourselves ready, and I know we're really excited for the weekend. Yeah, I think, you know, last year we were one of the top teams in the league defensively, and even though we've lost Stephanie Pascal, we're very, very confident with our goaltending going in, and with our 6D returning, we feel pretty good in our own zone. A lot of offense graduated, and that's going to be key. And we will have some people stepping up into new roles and contributing offensively, but we're looking at it a bit more like offense by committee this year. And so I think if everyone just brings up their game a little bit and we spread it around, we should be fine. But that and special teams, our power play was okay, but we're going to need to improve that. And our penalty killing was one of the worst in the league last year. So we need to stay out of the box, and when we do get there, we have to make sure we kill it at a higher rate. So those will be some keys for us.